Let's see how to change an address of a plant. On the SAP Easy Access screen, enter transaction code SPRO and hit enter or click the green checkbox. Then click on SAP Reference IMG. Open up the enterprise structure. Then definition, logistics general, and click on the execute button for define, copy, delete or check plant. Since we have to change the address of a plant, we have to go into the define plant section. Click on that and then click on choose. Now you will see here all the plants which have been created into the system. To select your plant, you have to click on position and then enter the plant name. Here I am putting the plant name SS01 and then I have hit the enter button. You can alternatively hit the green checkbox. When you do so, the cursor will take you to the SS01 plant. Select it, and if you want to just change the name of the plant, you can do it right here as this is in the change mode. If you want to go to the display mode, you have to hit this button which will change it from change mode to the display mode, and in this case you won't be able to make any changes. To go back to the change mode, hit the same button again, then go to position, enter your plant code and then hit the green button. Now select the plant and let's go ahead and change the address. So this is the icon which is for the address screen. So clicking on this, it opens the address screen. Now you will see here what is the current address of the plant. Just go ahead and do whatever changes you want to do. So let me just type the address. If you want to add any other details like phone number, fax number, email, you can do so and then hit the copy button. And that's it. If you want to rename the plant, you can rename it as whatever my product. Plant name too, you can keep blank or you can put whatever other name you want to put. Once you do so, just hit the save button. Now since I'm using the IDES server, it won't ask me for a transport request, but if you are doing it in a development server and you would have to transport these changes from the development to quality and then to the production system, the system will show you a pop-up window asking you to save the record and generate the transport request. So you should go ahead and put the description for the transport request as per your company's rules. And you should note down the transport number that is generated, because that is the number with which you will be able to move the transport request or move the changes from one system to another. So that number is important and you will need it for further steps. Once you are done, just hit back